In pirate maid.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
What if he did, man?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
An old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep. Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Time to go.
Look at you. I'm happy to keep up with you now. Hey, look. Another arrow over there.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me. Hey, look up there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though. I don't see a way up these cliffs.
Let's move on then. Sam, let's go.
All right, little brother, let's do it.
Shit! Take a look around. You want to come?
Of course I want to come.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns. Crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
All right, we're done here.
I'm with you. See another one of those arrows.
Another arrow. Ugh.
go. You want to rejoin our little adventure? Arrows are like a pirate GPS or something. There's another arrow. Giant gate. Good sign. Here we go. You got it. This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty cool. All right! Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez.
Yeah, lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
I suppose this place was.
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
What you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. Yeah. All right, Sam, where are you? Maybe I can climb up the bridge.
You're already up here? Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here.
All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Yeah, that's where I tried to go. Didn't find a way through, though.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Ah, shit.
All right, we're head on back then.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Huh?
How you doing?
Not this way.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way. You doing okay?
All right.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Here we go.
Crap. Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this.
Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it.